cardboard base. It measures 13.5 cm in length and 37 cm in width. I've also sticked the same size chart paper on top and I have written Ravi. Now I'm going to give a 3D effect to the letters using 10mm brown color strip. Brown color 10mm strips. Now I'm going to give a frame kind of effect using the brown color ribbon like this. I'm making this snowflake flower and I'm only using 3mm strips. So let's start. First I'm making this leaf shape. We need half strip of pink color. Teardrop shape and we need one strip of yellow color. I'm taking one strip of yellow color to make this loose coil. I am taking half strip for making this bended leaf shape. Strip again to make this tight cut. Thank you. Now I'm making this Malaysian flower. For that, you need 1 strip of yellow color and 1/4 strip. Going to be making this scroll filler. For that we need 1/3 strip of green color 5 mm and 1/2 strip. Total 120 multicolor type coils. Now let's start decorating.